I'm Lieutenant Junior Grade Adam Cozen, United States Coast Guard out of Sector Southeastern New England, here at the Don Anna Range Complex in support of Operation Allies Welcome. The way that out processing works is when the Afghan guests arrive here, they work with a variety of agencies and other partners to, you know, really get processed and help that transition into becoming U.S. citizens if they're not already. Once they've passed their medical screening and background checks and other information that's required to become citizens, they then come here to outprocessing, where once they've been assured a place to stay with a partner agency in a different region in the United States, they'll come here and we will basically compare them against the manifest for who's going on the flight and who's departing, make sure that they are who they say they are, that all the information matches up, so that they won't hit any issues going through TSA or security, so they can reach their destination safely. So the final steps before they leave here, they'll come in here, drop their bags off, and then myself and some DHS colleagues will use an app to scan them. It's a visual scanner that matches up their picture against the pictures that they first took when they initially arrived. And, you know, just make sure that they are who they say they are. They'll then head over there where they will get a departure brief about how to process through an airport and how to start transitioning to American life. To actually feel like I'm taking part in history is pretty cool.